Do you want to charge your mobile phone just once every 3 months? If yes, then there is good news for you. In my video, I will make you relax from charging your mobile at least twice a day. Researchers at the Universities of Michigan and Cornell have created a new magnetoelectric multiphroic material. Multiphroic is defined as materials that exhibit more than one of the primary ferroic order parameters. It is formed of thin layers of atoms which make up a magnetically polar film. This can be flipped from positive to negative with only a tiny pulse of energy. This material will allow processors to function using 100 times less energy. This principle could be used to transmit binary code. Binary code is the streams of ones and zeros, on which our computers operate. That is why they could send and receive data using just a fraction of the electricity. Presently, processors are built using semiconductor-based systems. That is why it needs a constant flow of electricity. But processors built using magnetoelectric multiphroic systems would only need short pulses of electricity. Ramamurthy Ramesha, who is Associate Laboratory Director for Energy Technologies at Lawrence Berkeley National Laboratory, said that electronics are the fastest growing energy consumer. He continued that electronics currently consume 5% of total global energy. Researchers said that by 2030, electronics could consume 40 to 50% of global energy.